the ticks negative and the RSI in the bearish zone, they're both fully aligned. But what I'm saying is, if you wanted to go into tomorrow's expiry, which is over here, and if you wanted to take a put option, let's say this is a 31 delta, this is a 39 delta, and a 5 contract position here would be a $3,000 trade, and the $3,000 trade has the ability to produce anywhere from, I would say, 500 to 1200 in general. And on a good trade, if you catch a good trade, you can certainly do about 1000 to 1500 on that trade. So if you get a 4-point move, you're going to make about 500 to 700. If you get a 7-point move, you're going to make 1200 to 1400. So, but you can see we got into this position at I think it was 640. It's already up 50 cents. So on a 5 contract position, that's $250 already. You can see the market's going down. You can see the ticks developing, and you can see that the custom RSI is pointing downwards. And so, which means things are just getting weaker. And so it tells you to stay in the trade. So now we are up 60 cents, 70 cents on this trade. And so if you're and now we are up 80 cents. So if you're up $1, that means you're up $500 on the position. So this is how this would work. So meanwhile, if you have any questions, you can please put it onto the chat box, and we can discuss it as to how these indicators work. Wait for the ticks to actually do the job, and then you want to look at the custom RSI so that it can tell you whether to stay in the trade or not. Now you can see 770, that's a $600 profit right there. 790, that's a 708. This trade has already gone close to about $800 at this point, and it's still developing, it's still going well. 850, that's a $1,000 profit right there, and it's still telling you stay in the trade, because ticks are going down. This shows no sign of turning around. And now when you have a very good profit like this, even a small turnaround in these indicators, you want to get out of the trade. Okay, take your profit and that's it. The morning trade is over. Go take a break. Go get a coffee, whatever. But you don't want to overtrade. You don't want to get back into it. The greed and everything, all those emotions will come into play, and you want to be very careful of those things. Here we go. Now we are close to above $1,000 right now. So it's this has become a more than $1,000 trade profit, and we still don't see the RSI changing directions. Even though now you can see, now also you have to look at general technical analysis. Look at this volume; it's even higher than the open. So this is telling me that there was some support here, because the bar ended in the middle, and you can see now the RSI turning around. That's it. Get out of the trade right there. Take your profits, close to $1,000. You're out of this trade. The SPX ticks as well as the custom RSI are custom indicators and algos. If you have any questions, you can go to this bit.ly link, bit.ly/SPX algo, and you can find more information on how to get these indicators. Thank you.